Hello world, Mr. Resistor, continuing our alpha journey. Once again, it's gonna have to be a short one today. Still catching up on post-holiday work. So, one more mission, and that'll give us another UUA chip. And we've got a storyline. This is a very dangerous mission, if I recall correctly. I think when I've done it in the past, it's normally done in a battleship with all T2 and some commander modules. I forget the correct term for it, but consequently, I'm going to decline that one. This one, though, shouldn't be too bad.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
See you later. As long as we can maintain proper distance, should not take too much. These transport ships, of course, are our actual target.
A module has run out of charges.
Thank you.
warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Saved up than I thought. Getting close. Alright. Well, that's gonna be it for me today. So,